नमन अधिनायक भारत भाग्य विधाता पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्राविड उत्कल बंगा विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्चल जलधि तरंगा शुभ नामे जागे जय गाथा जन गण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे
मे आई रिक्वेस्ट द ऑडियंस टू काइंडली टेक देयर सीट T Rajendran, ED Basin Manager, Cauvery Basin, Peter Singh, the Parade Commander of the Rajendran, ED Basin Manager, Cauvery Basin is on his way to the pandal. May I request the audience to kindly...
A very good morning to one and all present here. So,
of this Republic Day and makes us feel extremely proud for being an Indian, a proud Indian. With these words, I wish a very fine and pleasant morning to respected Sri T Rajendran, ED Basin, Sri Syam Mohan, ED Basin Manager, KGPG Basin, Senior ONGC Petroleum Employee Union, ASTO, All India SC and ST Employees Welfare Association, All India OBC and MOBC Employee Welfare Association, ONGC Officers Associate Welfare Association, invitees, friends from media, fellow ONGCians, ladies, gentlemen, and dear children. I, Vibha Sharma, Geophysics Service, extend my heartiest welcome to you to deliver.
Malai vanakkathai therivithuk kolugiren. ONGC Chennai United sarbaga inge 70th குடியரசு தின விழாவை கொண்டாட வந்திருக்கின்ற ONGC நிறுவனத்தின் அதிகாரிகளையும் அவருடைய குடும்பத்தாரையும் எல்லாவற்றுக்கும் மேலான ONGC உயர்ந்து நிற்பதற்கு காரணமாக இருந்து கொண்டிருக்கின்ற நம்மளுடைய முதியவர் கவர்மெண்ட் சீனியர் ஆஃபீஸர்ஸ் அவர்களையும் இந்த விழாவுக்கு குடியரசு தின விழா பேச்சினை ஆரம்பிக்கின்றேன். My dear fellow ONGCians, children, ladies and gentlemen, and I welcome you all to the 70th Republic Day celebration of our country. I am immensely pleased to address this August gathering as occasions. Since 1930, 26th January has been celebrated as Republic Independence from the English. The same day was adopted the old Indian Act of the British. The Republic Day in 1950 marked the beginning of the resurgence of a new India. The forming of the Indian Constitution by Dr. Ambedkar, the chief architects of the Indian Constitution, was the first and foremost a social document. The text prepared by ordinary individuals. Now coming to the energy sectors of the nation. The India demands for the petroleum product is expected to go up by 368 million metric tons by. It is pertinent to note the advent of our company ONGC of the company be kept alive. I salute them and wish them Sunday. We are all dedicated to sincerely convey our thanks and to all our seniors assembled over here. He has made an enormous effort and accreted the resource and producing. They are all the maximum our wishes. Thank you, sir. We, the energy hunger of India, contributing 65% of the domestic production. Last year, we produced 25.4 triable RR of more than one consequently for the last 12 years. In the financial year 2017 and 2018, the profit in the same period, a total number of 7 is made by the ONGC in its operated acreages. In the current year, it has completed the drilling of 5 exploratory wells, and out of which one well, that is VJ-36, has become a commercial producer. And in this well, we have encountered both Antimadam and Govanagri, and as well as Nannilams as per the objectives. Antimadam formations are testing commercial quantums ranging from 10 cubic meters of oil and a gas of 7,000 cubic meters. And also the Govanagri was tested, the same well with formation that has produced around 11.6 cubic meters of oil and 10,500 cubic meters of gas. And this has resulted in upgrading the reserves to the depth of 4,900, and once it's completed, it is expected to have a very good commercial hydrocarbons in this well and from the Sindrip sediment. And this will open up, and not only the pre-quad is already established and open up an area, and this is the next trip to the northern part of the PD1, which will have an enormous resource, will help in increasing the production in the future. 5,500 meters and completed successfully in this year. And this, I would like to say that this well has been drilled down to 5,500 meters and completed without any complication. This is the deepest well in Cauvery Basin, 7 drills. That's an Cauvery Basin that has made an error.